There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
This will be a physical battle.
You're right about that, Cole. This is going to be a war. This could be so physical that it gets really ugly before it's over. I'm not sure I can watch this.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate.
Watch it! Watch it! Oh, man! That was effective. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt.
Watch it! Oh, nice assist from the kendo stick.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Whoa! No good can come of this. What's Cactus Jack going to do up there? Look out below! As Jack reverses it.
If you take enough shots to the back of the head, sooner or later, you're going to be seeing stars.
Yeah, or at least looking up at the lights.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Cactus Jack's complete disregard for his own well-being is almost incomprehensible.
I mean, the damage he does to himself on that elbow off the apron onto the floor has to hurt him just as much as his opponent.
We're looking at complete domination here.
We know what this is.
Choke slam. Choke slam.
Oh, my gosh.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
There's no recovering from that.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Speaking of a disregard for his own well-being, how many times have you seen Cactus Jack introduce thumbtacks into a match just to be the one that gets driven into them? You'd think he'd learn by now.
I know. I don't think it's a matter of learning. I just don't think he cares. He doesn't feel pain like the rest of us, Cole. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rosemont is their favorite arena to compete in.
Wow, he's still down after that.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. He takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one,
and the table is used again.
Man, he's still down after. after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Not today, too fast.
Cactus Jack with the offense.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Folks, we're in Rosemont.
Uh-oh! Cactus Jack has found an answer here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He's showing no signs of letting up. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He's got him.
Wearing down the opposition here.
Wow. He's still down after that.
Big.
Oh, I'm all about that bass. Might have just won this match with that move.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Bass score is big. Oh, I'm all about that bass. Might have just won this match with that move.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Cactus Jack with a nice reversal.
Ow!
Whoa! A direct hit. Think about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
What? Does he have his eyes open? Cactus is in trouble.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. That might have realigned the spine permanently. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh my God, did you hear the impact of those steel steps?
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
I go to WWE.com all the time to catch up on the Divas. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Not today, too fast.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
This may
bass score is big.
Oh, I'm all about that bass. Might have just won this match with that move. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. Man, this has been physical.
Yeah. Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win, but that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals. Was that just sending your foe crashing to the canvas?
Crashing is the right word. He crashed and burned. Look out, look out. This could be it. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. Looking for all the glory here.
He did it. What a huge win.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Let's go to the highlights here. That match was incredible.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
This guy impressed the hell out of me tonight, Michael. What a victory.
And as we expected, WWE...
And approaching the ring, representing the Wyatt family, weighing 275 pounds, Luke Harper!
And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great. And down he goes.
On a roll.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
What's your take on what Luke Harper's been going through?
You know, guys, I don't know if there's anyone more twisted,
more bloodthirsty, and more maniacal than Mankind. Let's face it, he measures professional success by how long his opponents are out of action for after a match. He's a grade A nut job.
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Warm up the ball.
busses. This one's over.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can...
This action has gotten completely out of control.
You have to think that's it.
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh!
Luke Harper gets out of that one. Nice moves. Moments ago, King, you mentioned Mankind's penchant for maiming his opponents. When he jams his fingers down a human being's esophagus with a mandible claw, you can bet serious injury is just around the corner.
Well, I don't care how big, tough, strong, or brave you are. It's difficult to stop a certified lunatic. And that's exactly what an opponent has to deal with when going up against this freak.
Mankind is down and hurt here. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Hey, what a move! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Recovering from that. King, we've used the word deranged to describe Mankind in the past, but to be honest, I don't think that he even begins to explain just how disturbed this guy really is.
Yeah, you're right. It's more like he's deranged, disturbed, certifiable, and flat out weird, all rolled into one.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Getting back to what makes up Mankind, whether it's him being deranged, certifiable, or whatever it is, the bottom line is that it seems to be working for him. And Mankind is wreaking havoc again.
Oh, what devastation. You can't get up from that, can you? I don't even want to think about what a third time will sound like.
Man, what a maneuver. Yet another one for the highlight reel.
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be wrong for good.
You're right, Cole. Deranged fits Mankind well. I don't know if that's a compliment, but it's the truth.
Landed perfectly.
Now that's how you do it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. Tournaments like this truly are a marathon. You have to be careful not to exhaust yourself in the early rounds. Otherwise, you'll be watching the finals on a monitor in the back. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Oh, not again. Not again.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
Mankind is one of the most demented figures to ever inhabit the WWE. He caused panic throughout our industry during his blood-soaked conflicts with Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Rock, Kane, and The Undertaker.
Michael, I remember being in the locker room when the world first saw Mankind on Raw. It was like watching the premiere of a horror movie on WWE programming, and that was just his walk to the ring.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost want the shoulders are down.
And he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Not today, too fast.
missed. And here,
no way. What a move from Luke Harper. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Mankind might be the most resilient WWE superstar of all time.
What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, that was quite the slam, wasn't it, Cole?
Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing at Extreme Rules.
Oh, this isn't good.
Mankind, what a maneuver.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. This could be big. Mankind's got him.
How's that for an assault? Now you have to stay on top of your opponent so your weapons tactic doesn't backfire. We all know what they say about karma.
Nice move! And that shot was dialed in. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Looking highly motivated here.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Saw two fly out.
Oh, what a shot. That did some.
That's it. He's out. One more time for everyone at home. Here's the cover. One.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
To avoid that. Now that's the type of move that sends a message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
Harper reverses it.
Well, you know, for a big guy, Luke Harper can really move.
Today, too fast.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
When this guy's on, look out.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner. I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rose...
The shoulders are down!
Two!
Look out!
Oh, out of nowhere!
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while. Hey! He's going for it again!
And Mankind nails it.
The toll from this match is really starting to show.
extra slow getting back to his base here.
Going to have to shake off the moderate damage that's been inflicted here and find a way to maintain the upper hand. Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Oh, wow. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Reversal.
We're seeing the maddening effect of Luke Harper's offense can have on an opponent. This monster wants to take you to places of excruciating misery and pain.
Doing what he loves best, dealing out pain.
Oh, wow. What a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that.
What a counter that was. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Mankind with a nice reversal.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. And the WWE Universe appreciates it. People love to see Mankind perform like this. Great move.
The end may be near.
Oh, man, I haven't pulled a stump in forever.
Oh, man, every time you withstand force like that, it hurts bad. Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
There it is. Well done.
Oh, that'll take the wind right out of you.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Look at this!
Uh-oh, the mandible claw!
Oh, this thing is... oh, it's awful!
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
This might not end well. Is he really going to... look at this. Oh, it's a long way down. Oh!
So many great names entered into this tournament, but in the end, there will only be one left standing as the winner.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
I hope they do. I love this action. I don't want it to ever end.
Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win. But that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy. Oh, no. The discus clothesline is going to end it.
I think you're right, Cole. This one's history. I love watching these replays.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
And a kick out.
The kick out's all that saved him. This match goes on.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Avoids the impact there.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
And here's Mankind taking one demented step after the next. It's always alarming when someone as evil as Mankind seems to be creating their own twisted form of momentum.
Mankind. It's got to be over now.
He has just worn him out. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Uh-oh, look at this!
The mandible claw, this is the end.
It's the end, the party's over, turn out the lights. I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking point.
It's over, it's all over.
Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
Here's your winner, Mankind!
What an incredible submission move, and here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't care how many wins you have, whenever your hand is raised in victory, a certain level of excitement comes over you.
And the crowd here tonight...
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring.
And where's this going?
Well, I think it's going to be a highlight reel.
Weighing in at 450 pounds, The Big Show.
Come on, we need to get order here.
Good luck on doing that.
What a shot.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Today, too fast.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Well, let's quickly get your opinion on Dean Ambrose. I'm not exactly sure how one would create a strategy against Big Show, but I'd venture a guess that it would have to include trying to prevent getting trapped in the Giant's clutches, because once the Big Show has you, that's when the beating begins.
Yeah, Michael, you said it. A superstar strategy when going up against the Big Show should be to run the other way. But this is the WWE, and I think your guess is right. Staying away from his grasp. If Big Show gets his gargantuan hands on you, that's it. It's over. You're done. You have to be ready for anything with Dean Ambrose.
Making a statement here.
Fighting from a position of full health here. I can't imagine enduring that type of excruciating pain. The strategy has to be to try and strike from a distance and keep moving. But whatever an opponent of the Big Show does, do not let him get a hold of you. It's almost impossible to escape. Oh, he looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
And it's Big Show getting out of that one.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, man, is he fired up. You know, Cole, I think this is definitely the strategy when getting into the ring with the Big Show. Opposing superstars need to realize this won't just help you have a chance at surviving the match, but it'll help you keep your career from ending.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Wow! Well, we're on the move here. Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now, the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
The eccentric and calculated Dean Ambrose has created an unbelievable arsenal to punish his opponents. To those opponents, they must be aware of the neckbreaker, kitchen sink knee, running dropkick, snap DDT, and his corkscrew elbow. Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys. Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
The end may be near.
Rebound, lariat. Ambrose knows this one's just about over.
Oh, Dean Ambrose, I'm telling you, this guy knows what to do in that ring.
You know, Michael, you spoke earlier about the array of moves that Dean Ambrose has, and I'll add the several types of suplexes he flattens foes with. I know he hopes to punish opponents with every move, and it's important to remember that each of Ambrose's moves can and will change the course of a match.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
The lunatic fringe Dean Ambrose is so maniacal, he perfected several submission holds to cripple his adversaries. Ambrose is proficient in applying the crossface chicken wing, the bow and arrow, the Fujiwara armbar, and the figure four leg lock.
Well, that gives you a peek into Dean Ambrose's psyche. If you dare want to take that trip, Ambrose loves destruction, and he loves inflicting pain on others. Winning a match or just leaving an opponent beaten and battered, it's all the same to Dean Ambrose.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! Oh, dear God, look at that! A DDT on the apron! That's gotta be it!
Look how slow he is to recover here! That was some serious punishment!
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania II. You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Now with complete control.
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks. Lasso with a rebound, Lariat.
Oh, that had to hurt. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Not today, too fast. Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
Big Show's in trouble.
There's the clothesline. Forget the bathroom scales, Michael. Big Show has to be weighed on the Richter scale.
Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in extreme rules. We're looking at complete domination here. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Uh-oh. Big Show's looking to end it.
We're looking at complete domination here. Going to the top. High risk.
Look at this. this head tackle.
Incredible.
Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Big Show is looking for something big here.
It appears there's a huge target on that neck right now. Going to the top, high risk.
Look out below! Look out!
Looking to go Skyborne.
Man, he's still down after that move. Look at this hang time!
Incredible!
Dean Ambrose again looking to launch an attack from the air.
Heads up! I just can't get over what we saw! That was so great!
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close!
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
You really have to park a steamroller on the Big Show to keep him down. Good grief! How is he still conscious?
Uh-oh, what is Dean Ambrose going to do here?
Oh man, from the high rim district!
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, there's a lot to hit there. Now the question is this going to continue? And if so, for how long? If you're looking to make a statement, job well done.
The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
Dean Ambrose is just on a rampage. He's relentless. Dean Ambrose takes the upper hand here.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Shot that did some serious damage.
Cover here, and he escapes with a kick out.
Cole, Dean Ambrose knows where he is in that ring at all times. Oh, the Giant is living large and in charge.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Tournaments like this truly are a marathon. You have to be careful not to exhaust yourself in the early rounds. Otherwise, you'll be watching the finals on a monitor in the back.
Oh, wow.
I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rosemont is their favorite arena to compete in.
Dean Ambrose is really going to town right now.
Dropped a bomb on me. A power bomb, that is.
What, are you going to sing now?
Yeah.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Man, a shot like that could drop anybody. But that time, it knocked down Big Show. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching it.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
When this guy's on, look out.
Not giving Big Show a chance for any recovery here.
We've seen this before. Perhaps Dean Ambrose has this match won now, people.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Ooh! A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
So many great names entered into this tournament, but in the end, there will only be one left standing as the winner. We're looking at complete domination here. I assure you, that hurts.
Whoa!
And now, Big Show could have this match in the bag. This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I'm telling you, this guy's powerful. Look at that kick out.
Now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
Wow! Big Show just timed that perfectly.
Unleashing it for the second time now. Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win. But that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals.
He's showing no signs of letting...
And there's the reversal.
And the crossbody blow. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it. That was a hard, hard shot.
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been dead. It's enough already. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. And again with the bulldog. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2. I've heard it from countless superstars over the years, including Stone Cold Steve Austin, that this arena in Rosemont is their favorite arena to compete in.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
Tournaments like this truly are a marathon. You have to be careful not to exhaust yourself in the early rounds. Otherwise, you'll be watching the finals on a monitor in the back.
He's still not through.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt. You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner. Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2.
What's he gonna do here?
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Uh-oh,
shoulders down. This could be it. Count, ref, count. At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
The shoulders are down.
One. And he escapes with a kick out.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, what a shot.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in Extreme Rules. Look, Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got this.
Oh, Dean Ambrose! Dean Ambrose!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be. Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
And now Dean Ambrose could have this match in the bag.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe. Two. Tremendous victory. You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw in that match.
Here's your winner, Dean Ambrose.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it.
The following contest and approaching the ring from parts unknown.
Such emotion here. Yeah, what's going to happen?
Words have come to this.
Well, why wait for the match to start, Cole?
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
Oh, man, am I ready for this? Well-executed offense. I'm not sure I can watch this.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner. Give me some thoughts on Young.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Oh, out of nowhere!
A textbook maneuver there.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Wow, that's using your imagination.
Oh, wow.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
Just look at this. You can see the results.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
We're looking at complete domination here. It'll be interesting to see who becomes the alpha male early in the
game. That's it. He's done.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And he put everything he had behind that Irish whip.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt. Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in Extreme Rules. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. Boy, he just got laid out. He's got him hooked.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Well, we're on the move here.
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
What a decapitating lariat.
What's going to happen now?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest? Watch it! Watch it! Oh, man, that was effective.
What an atoll.
My, get the medics down here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
To avoid that. Not today. Too fast.
Every- Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win, but that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals.
Looking motivated now.
Looks like another check in the win column.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
Uh-oh.
Luck's run out. It's time for Snake Eyes.
Oh, boy. This could be it, Cole.
Look out.
Huge shot to the back of the temple.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Tournaments like this truly are a marathon. You have to be careful not to exhaust yourself in the early rounds. Otherwise, you'll be watching the finals on a monitor in the back.
Not today. Too fast.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Oh, man. Now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody.
We're going to... Ladder coming into play again.
Oh, not again. Not again.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That can cut you. Break your bones. Simply put, permanent damage. Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs...
Wow! He just nailed his opponent with that cane!
Obviously putting a lot of stock in that maneuver.
Well, you gotta admit, it's working. Boy, he just got laid out.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Going for the cover. And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Looking highly motivated here.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
We know what's coming here.
That's it. He's out.
What an impact. That was thunderous. Talk about feeling something through the entire arena.
Taking a bit of a beating so far, but nothing that can't be overcome. This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
So many great names entered into this tournament, but in the end, there will only be one left standing as the winner.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Somebody's going to get hurt in this match. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
We'll be right back. There's a target on that back.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Scores big.
Man, Young looks absolutely unstoppable right now.
Will this be enough?
Hang on. One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. Hey, he's going for it again.
It's all academic from here.
Those moves sap the strength right out of you. Oh my gosh, big time impact. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
Call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Incredible counter.
Makes the cut.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Whoa, you felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's very smart. Now, time will tell if that'll be enough to win the match.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Watch out here. Oh my gosh, what a slam. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage.
That's it. He's done. Wow, he's still down after that.
He's looking at it again.
There's no coming back from that.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
The shoulders are down. Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose. Avoid that. You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no...
Whoa! Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
I thought the canvas would break. That slam was packed.
Hey, get a kick out. The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. I can't believe it. He just won't go away. Ow. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
Ow. We're looking at complete domination here.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's out. He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
Oh, that must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win, but that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals.
It's all over but the shouting.
Now that's a finishing move. This thing might be all over.
Scores big.
Man, Young looks absolutely unstoppable right now.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, we're not doing any damage with stuff like that,
but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Textbook offense here. I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Ow!
Whoa! I think that one made the entire building.
Man, there's no getting up from that.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
I've heard it from countless superstars over the years.
There's the pin. Ken is, come on, ref, his feet are on the ropes. One, two, three.
What a huge win.
We may be looking at the match of the year. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Here's your winner, the Maniac, Eric Young.
What an incredible match. That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a shame that someone had to lose.
You know, I don't...
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from the other side of darkness, the Monster Ant Bass.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
I don't know, Michael. It's a pick 'em. I wouldn't be surprised by any outcome here in this match.
and approaching the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 287 pounds, Mankind!
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression when this entrance is doing just that.
And there's the bell. Oh, this is going to be good.
Oh, wow.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Look at Mankind here.
Thinking to avoid that.
Tell us what you think about Mankind. Tell us what you think about Mankind.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future. What hasn't been said already? Everybody's talking the unbelievable potential we're witnessing here. Let's just sit back and enjoy.
There's going to be a lot of offense in the...
Oh! Oh, his body has to be broken right now. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Ouch! Talk about meeting of the minds. I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, out of nowhere!
Almost knocked silly by that strike.
Well, we're on the move here. Ouch! The back of the head!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in. Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. They know the dangers that go along with competing in extreme rules.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. And Mankind reverses it.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner.
Mankind tearing his opponent apart right now.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Look at Mankind here.
What a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, man. How much damage did that cause to the neck?
A Tournaments like this truly are a marathon. You have to be careful not to exhaust yourself in the early rounds. Otherwise, you'll be watching the final.
That's it. He's done. Wow. He's still down after that. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Nice counter, and Mankind reverses it.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
Uh-oh, the mandible claw.
Oh, this thing is, oh, it's awful.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
What a tremendous victory.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Here's your winner, Mankind.
I don't know too many people that wouldn't have tapped out to that.
Man, this is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
WWE Extreme Rules, what a brutal and exciting night.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Ah, this place is coming alive now.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
There's no telling what these competitors will do in Extreme Rules, but I can guarantee we're about to find out.
That was a heavy shot.
Making a statement here.
Look at this dominance. This isn't a match. It's a massacre.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. Going to the top. High risk.
Boy, he just got laid out.
The eccentric and calculated Dean Ambrose has created an unbelievable arsenal to punish his opponents. To those opponents, they must be aware of the neckbreaker, kitchen sink knee, running dropkick, snap DDT, and his corkscrew elbow.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Not today, too fast. A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
You know, Michael, you spoke earlier about the array of moves that Dean Ambrose has, and I'll add the several types of suplexes he flattens foes with. I know he hopes to punish opponents with every move, and it's important to remember that each of Ambrose's moves can and will change the course of a match.
These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver, and when that happens, the complexion of the match can change in a heartbeat.
You're right about that. The entire match can end in a heartbeat if somebody hits their big move.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
The lunatic fringe Dean Ambrose is so maniacal, he perfected several submission holds to cripple his adversaries. Ambrose is proficient in applying the crossface chicken wing, the bow and arrow, the Fujiwara armbar, and the figure four leg lock.
Well, that gives you a peek into Dean Ambrose's psyche. If you dare want to take that trip, Ambrose loves destruction, and he loves inflicting pain on others. Winning a match or just leaving an opponent beaten and battered, it's all the same to Dean Ambrose.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Wouldn't have it any other way. That's what I love to see.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
To avoid that.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
There's no quitting these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Oh, like he says himself, things have to get worse before they can get better. That's what's happening right now.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Showing an aggressive side here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, Dean Ambrose totally vulnerable at this point.
Well, I got to tell you, Dean Ambrose isn't enjoying this one bit, folks.
He's in big trouble. Hey, what a move. Well, we're on the move here.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh no, Dean Ambrose with the opportunity.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
He's got him. Is this it?
Dean Ambrose employs the rebound. Lariat, that's going to tie it all up here.
Dean Ambrose looking great here tonight.
Look, Dean Ambrose, he looks like he's got this. And there's the butterfly DDT.
Why would you name something as vicious as a DDT a butterfly?
Two. In the mid-2000s, Dean had a huge win.
You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here's your winner.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
And there's the bell.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Watching the superstars file into the arena earlier today, you could tell that they have just a different mindset. I mean, they know the dangers that go along with competing in Extreme Rules. Tell us what you think about Mankind.
There's plenty of time for Mankind to turn the ring into a triage center. I'd be interested to see how this unfolds, but I don't see how anyone can have a positive outlook on this. Mankind is one of the most unstable human beings on Earth. He's a certified lunatic.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Mankind with a nice reversal.
Not today. Too fast.
Mankind with a nice reversal.
Wow.
I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Look at this hand tap.
Incredible. Makes the cover. Think at some point this would happen. At some point, Ambrose would weaken.
Oh, out of nowhere! He's got him hooked!
I assure you, you cannot miss a moment of Raw. You never know what'll happen next.
Ambrose is just unloading. Man, look at how he smothers his opponent. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Now back to the ring.
Oh, what a clothesline.
It's a big fight feel, ladies and gentlemen, as these competitors are battling for the vacant championship.
Oh, man, there's a lot of pressure that goes along with a match like this, Cole, but these competitors can't let it get to them.
Lasso with a rebound, Lariat.
Oh, that had to hurt.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. And Mankind reverses it.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Can't believe this is still going on. This has reached the point of savagery, and there's not a doctor or EMT in sight.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Great move.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
And here's Mankind taking one demented step after the next. It's always alarming when someone as evil as Mankind seems to be creating their own twisted form of momentum.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw the rule book out the window, somebody is bound to get seriously hurt. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Oh, what devastation.
There's no coming back from that. It's all academic from here.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
Wow, he's still down after that.
A few moves are as effective as a well-executed DDT.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
How does he do that? How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, look out. When Dean Ambrose picks up steam like this, he can just keep on coming, and he can attack from any point in an arena. That could mean you'll end up literally running into a brick wall. Get ready for chaos.
Dean Ambrose has taken control. This guy's just too strong.
Watch it, watch it. Here we go, here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Wow, he's still down after that. Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
Look out!
Oh, what? Oh, and he eats the canvas. You're witnessing right now just how sick Mankind is. A mandible claw. The big man has got this.
Oh, my goodness. That nasty, filthy mandible claw stuck right down his opponent's throat.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah,
I think we could see a lot.
Going for the cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Well, like him or not, you won't beat Dean Ambrose like that.
His nose might end up where his ear is by the time this one's over.
Wow. He's still down after that. Oh, what impact! How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
At the end of this match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win. But that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals.
Dean Ambrose is just on a rampage. He's relentless.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Man, DDT'd right on his face. Man, oh man, this match is just one complete highlight reel. Boy, he just got laid out.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't look like they were in a fight. It'll look like they were hit by a car.
Watch out! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
It's just a matter of time now.
Man, that's got to hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Just making his presence felt there.
So many great names entered into this tournament, but in the end, there will only be one left standing as the winner. One of these competitors will be the new...
Oh my gosh! This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
And here he comes. You can never count Dean Ambrose out. We know he's a lunatic fringe. We know there's no questioning his desire and ability to fight. But what we'll find out in due time is, can his stamina stand the test of time in this one? Now, that's the question.
And down he goes. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
We're looking at complete domination here. Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through.
From the top!
He thinks he has it.
One, two!
Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win. But that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals. So many great names entered into this tournament, but in the end, there will only be one left standing as the winner.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of... Watch out! That'll put your lights out quick.
Makes the cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
He simply refuses to stay down.
Dean Ambrose is all business here.
And here's Mankind taking one demented step after the next. It's always alarming when someone as evil as Mankind seems to be creating their own twisted form of momentum.
I like it. Great counter.
Watch out here.
Every now and then, you'll see a competitor pick up a lucky win, but that's nearly impossible in a tournament format. Only the absolute cream of the crop go on to the finals.
Wow, he's still down after that.
It takes a great deal for it to happen, but right now, Mankind's in very bad shape.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Dean Ambrose delivering crippling punishment.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title has been held in abeyance, but we're guaranteed to crown a new champion here tonight.
And Mankind reverses it.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
Oh, the strength. Well, we're on the move here. Wow, he's still down after that.
You have to assume that tonight is one of the favorite nights of the year for the referees, right? I mean, there's practically no rules to enforce. The only thing they have to worry about is declaring a winner.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. So many great names entered into this tournament, but in the end, there will only be one left standing as the winner. Mankind with a nice reversal. In the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Mankind, what a maneuver. And this has got to be it.
I think so.
Two. What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. I can't believe what we saw in
there. There was no love lost.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights.
Here's your winner and the new hardcore champion, Mankind.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him.